The rainforest in Borneo is a very special place. It's just filled with life. Clean air, clean water, and stable climate come from the forest. But this amazing place is slowly disappearing. Sun bear live in tropical rainforests in Southeast Asia. They play very important roles that keep the forest healthy and everything in balance. But the forest in Southeast Asia has been widely deforested. And they face lots of threat from hunting and poaching. Sun bears are in deep trouble. I grew up by rescuing birds and so on. I study wildlife biology and I met a professor. He was looking for a Malaysian student to do a study on sun bears. I said, hey, I'm your man. When I first started, no one has ever studied sun bears. The more I learn about them, the more I care. The more I care, the more I worry. I have to help them. Okay, let's get started. So this is the portion for chin. I established the center to ensure the survival of the sun bear.
Breakfast is served.
We have 44 sun bears brought in for various reasons, including people keeping them as illegal pets. So this is Mary. Most people call me Papa Bear. But I want bears to live in the forest and not in captivity.
Yeah, open up the door 11 right now. Number one is out, number two, three.
The bears spend their daytime in the forest enclosure.
Ready to explore the forest and have a lot of happy hours.
They learn to forage, to climb tree, getting themselves ready to be released and survive in the forest one day.
Where do they sleep? Spend time here, you'll see the bears sleep on top of the tree.
When I see visitors excited about the sun bears, I feel like a proud father.
The sun bears is climbing the tree. They can climb 50 meters above the ground.
People can see how special is the sun bear and learn about how their survivals are important to ours.
Good boy. Yeah, I know, you're a good boy.
I'm very humble of serving the sun bears, but my ultimate goal is everybody can live harmoniously together in the planet we call home.